played somewhat. I have practiced a little bit. I just want to play that again. Let's see how you like it.
Your warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So there's.
Hello? Anyone here?
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ati the janitor is a friendly face in my book. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really? And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the
Look at this place. Where am I? The same gun.
Thank you.
It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Things have quieted down outside.
What is it?
You can't let this happen. Dead man. Okay. Everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy?
Please, talk to me. We saw you deal.
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope.
What? Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit. You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
Director, Faden. Call me Jesse. Okay, Jesse.
I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works? Some...
And just like that, my name for it, the Hiss.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere. You are... Trench is no longer... I'm sorry, I'm talking to this whole...
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, it's hard to make out. Push the Hiss out. The whole room shifted.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. It's... Look, Jesse.
Not yet.
But if you can... Because if that...
Emily Poe. I don't know her. She's the opposite. But I can't trust her yet.
Yes, I can try.
I'm speaking for you. We can try it together.
Okay.
You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
White pearl.
Has burrowed too deep. Rip. Bing it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.
I can't cleanse them.
I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones. And I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would... but... he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or he came up with the HR, and Director Trench would know. It's another object of power, like the gun. An old Bakelite, a direct... Maybe he can... Trench has years and...
Where is the hotline?
It's part of the... We'll get the...
Okay, that's my next stop.
Head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the Hiss destroy it all.
I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline.
Thank you.
There it is again. A welcome message. There it is again, a welcome message. Overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. With you on that. Thank you. Communications. We're on the right track.
Just look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes.
Object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to close it. To hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed.
There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mail.
Prepare yourself to store your happiness types. White walls, the yellow and red AI.
This must open the door.
Listening to America Overnight, mystifies the airwaves for more than 39 years. You're listening to America Overnight,
This is something I experienced with the conflict.
under the bridge. It's dark, stiflingly hot.